Hi, my name's Kathy Strunger, I'm 20 years old, and I'm hoping this video will show you why I could be the next VP to presenter. I'm fun, outgoing, and always up for new challenges. I feel that I would succeed in a job like this due to my endless energy stores and my driven, hard-working attitude. I'm passionate about engaging children into new and exciting activities, including getting creative indoors to being active and lively outdoors. Later on, I will show you a video of me at Stockley Farm, but first, here are a few clips of me in action. At Stockley Farm Park, my day usually begins by mucking out and grooming the horses. Here is my favourite pony, Samson. He's a Shetland pony, which is one of the smallest breeds around, and this guy is actually 42 years old, which is very old for a pony, as he normally only lives around the 30s. As you can see, he's kept his winter coat, so he's very well grooming, which means we need to groom him all the time to get rid of those loose hairs. I think we've got Babe the donkey here as well. All come hello, come over to say hello. As well as looking after all the animals here at Stockley Farm, I also run activities for the public such as sheep racing, bottle feeding and farm related let's make. This is one of our recent rescue goats. She's only 3 weeks old and her name is Heidi. She's very, very friendly, as are all the other animals. Next I'm going to take you over to the lambing shed to have a look at what's going on over there. So here we are in the lambing shed. Behind me you can see all of our mothers-to-be who are due to have their lambs very soon, but we're fortunate enough to be filming just as a mother has given birth to her two baby lambs. You can see them just there right at the back. She's licking one as we talk, so we're very, very lucky to see this. But I'm going to talk about some lambs just over to the right of me, and I've got James here to explain a little bit more to us about them. So James, are the lambs in here twins?
They are, yes.
They are, and they're boys or the girls?
They're both boys in here.
Both boys. Have they got names yet?
No, not yet. We let the children name the lambs.
Oh, right, okay. Oh, fabulous. I noticed some of the ewes have blue numbers on them. What's that for?
Yes, these numbers are so the farmer knows which lambs go to which sheep.
Oh, right, okay. So if a lamb was to escape from its pen, would you have to then give it back to the right mother?
Yes, that's right.
All right, okay. And how many lambs does a ewe normally have?
Normally has two, but can have more.
So if a mother has more than two, do you then have to hand rear it, or can she support all three?
No, it can only support two. And if they have any more, we have to rear them.
Oh, right, okay. So do you just give them a warm bottle of milk?
Yes, that's right.
And how many times a day would you normally do that?
We feed them twice a day.
Twice a day? Is that just morning and evening?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, fantastic. Well, thank you very much, James. So you've got a lot of work to do, so I'll let you get back to it.
Thank you very much.
And thank you to you guys. I can hear the next chapter now coming onto the farm, which is our first group of public. So I hope you enjoyed that tour of Stockley Farm. Hopefully soon this place is going to be full of lots of healthy lambs, just like the two that we've just had. Thank you.